Hello, everybody. Collier Swecker in Birmingham, Alabama. Hope everybody's having an awesome day. Wanted to touch base with everybody, particularly you engineers and accountants, those of you who love to crunch numbers over and over again and love those spreadsheets and love to give us Excel spreadsheets detailing exactly where your house will sell with absolutely no data to back it up. And one of the funniest things that we're finding is that people just don't understand that realtors don't set the market. The seller, you don't set the market. Buyers just don't care one iota what you paid for it, how much you put into it. It'll affect the price, but they don't care specifically how much you've spent on the house. Buyers really do are more educated than ever. They have more access to data, and a good buyer's agent will make sure you have the proper data to properly get the house priced. And the biggest thing to understand is that the buying public as a whole sets the market for your house. And a lot, we're finding more and more of these analytical types that are just determined to prove that their house is worth something that it's not. And they're going to run into a lot of trouble when they do that, because it's not going to appraise and you're not going to actually attract buyers. And what we found is when you're going to price your house, you don't only have to be competitive, you got to be compelling. And if you're not compelling, you're not going to get showings, and in return, you're not going to get sold. And you know, I just sold one this week in less than 2 days that was priced right, staged right, and as a matter of fact, it was an accountant. But you know what they did? They listened. And it's not listening to me, it's just listening to common sense in this economy. So anyway, listen to your realtor, listen to your gut. If it's telling you it's overpriced, get it priced right, get it staged right, and you'll sell pretty quickly, because there's a lot of buyers out there, even in this market. If you have questions, comments, you disagree with anything I've had to say, email me, collier@megaagentrealestate.com. Have an awesome day.